Open this lang folder. Open this. Change it to, now it is default setting is on the 0. Then I change it to 1. And this is set to 1 as well. And then close, save, and then open the software. Now it will change to English. Please try it out.